Hey guys, welcome. How's it going?
What is this inspired by, Jojo?
Hola.
Is this the Arrow? Or is this the all this hip-hop culture? Or is it this, oh. Is this something new that's coming which you're loving? What is this?
Yeah, the Arrow I lost interest a long time ago. But this is the Witcher's effect. I don't know why, but I'm just... Yes, it's coming back. Did you see trailer?
No, Witcher season 2 is coming.
Okay. I don't think... I know. Exactly my feelings.
I loved season 1. Listen, can we just, the day it releases, I just want to live watch it, like together. I just want to watch it and then like just review it. Let's do it. Whenever.
Let's do a watch session. I don't know how we'll do it, but we'll do it.
Because
I have binged the whole first season, start to finish. And then I've been like, I can't do this I can't.
Seriously, the day it released, I was just so excited. I just couldn't wait. I immediately saw all of it. Everything. And then when it got over, when season 1 finished, I felt so disappointed with myself.
I felt so empty.
Like, now nothing is left. Yeah! I was like, ek ek karke, ek ek din pe alternate day dekhna chahiye tha, you know, just to increase that feel. But I'm so happy. So I watched it again. Like, you know, I watched it now.
just go and follow Henry Cavill on Insta. No, he's posted.
I don't
want to
watch.
No.
I don't want to watch any trailers. I don't want to watch anything.
There's no trailer. There's no trailer.
Just like his look.
It's literally so hot, just a 10-seconder with like flashes of their, like glimpses of them from season 2.
He's so hot. Yeah. Like done. Wait, now I've totally like lost track. What are we here for today?
I know. What are we here for? We're sorry.
Well, Henry Cavill does that to you. Kya kare?
So him and Timothy Chalamet, that's it. There's no...
Yes. Matlab.
Okay, yes. Let's come back to Earth.
Yes. Okay, yes, we're here.
We are now going to watch King's new song, Main Bas Kehti Nahi.
Aur ye bhi uske ghar pe hua hoga, which he's all those home videos that now he's releasing, which we're totally loving.
I think he stepped out. I think tab tak, now though he must have stepped out. Na, lockdown ended. Let's see. Let's take a bet. Because I haven't opened this at all. It's paused.
I'm hoping. I don't know. But more than and I was like, okay. But mera bahut, I'm being very, very, very hopeful right now. I just because I was loving the flow with the kind of content he was then pulling out, the music he was creating, ghar pe baithke, usme ek jo baat thi na, kuch ho raha tha. Kuch interesting si baat ho rahi thi. So yeah. So I'm hoping it is that.
Let's see. This is also in the Gorilla Bounce only. I've forgotten the track list, so I don't know how many songs are left, or if this is the last one. Chalo, let's just watch it and then talk about it.
Done.
Main bas kehti nahi, section 8. Okay. 1, 2, 3, play.
Ooh, I like.
This green looks like Arrow.
Zone out.
करती रहती इंतजार तेरा तुझको ना शर्म आती है ना हया आती है ऊपर से इतना है कठोर तुझको बातें ना नरम आती है ना दया आती है दिल से खेलने का है शौक बड़ा कल रात पूरी तू बहुत लड़ा मैं किससे कहूँ के तू पहले जैसा नहीं मेरी तू देख बड़ा खुद गलतियों पे तू पूरा खड़ा मैं किससे कहूँ के तू बात सुनता नहीं कब कहाँ जाता है जो बताता नहीं वो भी पता है मैं बस कहती नहीं शहरों उतरा हुआ अब हंसाता नहीं कैसी सजा है मैं बस कहती आखरी बार कब ठीक से की थी बात इसको पूछो कोई मानता ही नहीं ऊपर से बनता अनजान जैसे मुझको तो ये जानता ही नहीं झूठ से खेलने का है शौक बड़ा खुद वादियों में तू पहुंच गया मैं किससे कहूँ तू मेरे साथ चलता नहीं तुझ पे जोर मेरा अब चलता कहाँ मुझे डर है कहीं तू छोड़ गया मैं किससे कहूँगी तू मुझको ही समझता नहीं कब कुछ कहता नहीं कब सब कह जाता है ये भी पता है कुछ पता तेरे बिना कैसा बीता मेरा पल है। एक हफ्ते से तेरी ना खबर, बता कहाँ आजकल है। तू मुझको भेज कोई जवाब, मेरा दिन बन जाएगा। तू खुद से बात करता नहीं, क्या मेरा फोन उठाएगा। और तुझको खेलने का है शौक बड़ा, मैं जख्म देखू तू कर दे मना। सब देख रहे कि तेरा घाव चुपता नहीं, तुझ पे जोर मेरा अब चलता कहाँ। मुझे डर है कहीं तू छोड़ गया, मैं किससे कहूंगी, तू मुझको ही समझता नहीं। अब बता मुझको ये अपनी चोटों से भी कोई बचा है, तू बस कहता।
Lying down on the road with your phone, what is this? Would you lie down on the road like this?
I mean, depends. I wouldn't lie down like that. But actually, मतलब पहाड़ों में जाके ना थोड़ी ऐसे ऐसे photos लेने में मजे आते हैं. Like if not on the road, you just climb up on like different things around and like पत्थरों.
Yeah. But dude, one sec. Wait, he's written here. The last bounce, Hai Hukku, 29 June. Wasn't Hai Hukku teased in the last video at the end? This yes. song was not teased. Or did we miss
no,
it?
No, it wasn't.
So he ghusaled one extra song in the lineup.
I'm not minding it. I love it. And I also, there are few thoughts I have. One, though, I love ke, you know, it's like how when guys, when they don't get in touch with you, like, you know, with your partner, if you're not like connecting for a while and all, and then, you know, डांट पड़ने वाली है, but उससे पहले गाना release कर दो with everything, because you know your partner so well, वो जो जो बोलेगी, वो सारी बातें बोल के गाना release कर दो, तो फिर वो क्या कहेगी आगे से, ठीक हो जाएगा ना, like, लड़ाई करने से पहले ही मना लो via a song.
So cute.
That's what this song is. It's very cute.
I know what you mean, but I felt full 90s vibe in this song. It was a very 90s rhythm, a 90s melody. No, 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 no. And in fact, I was trying to think in my head, kaun sa 90s? Kaun sa
gana? Yes.
It had one particular song ka like resemblance sort of in the song.
I think it had a few. Jaise I got jhalkis of Vada Raha Sanam also, because not with the flow, but like with, you know, the way the Vadis were and the way that whole 90s ka thing. Mm-hmm. And full, there were very many songs I could like place, kind of saying, ye waisa bhi sound kar raha hai, waisa bhi sound kar raha hai.
Yeah.
I think there was this bass beat also in it.
Which yeah, nice. The melody was very, you know, reminiscent of that era, yes. and that whole thing. But there was also at one point I laughed because when he's doing the whole conversation between girl and guy back and forth, it reminded me of Mujhe tumse hai kitne gile, gile. Ha ha ha. Bolo kya kya? There he goes. Tera naam liya.
Yes.
So I was like, same vibe, same theme, same topic.
That was amazing. Very nice. Yes, exactly. Exactly.
And I love that song.
Maybe wo road pe baitha hua tha. You never know. Maybe like there are some like fields coming through. But my question is, beach mein background mein ek ped tha. Ped ke upar bahut sare polythenes latke hue the. Ya mujhe aisa laga polythenes latke hue the. That definitely cannot be a very beautiful background prop. Unless it was some other ped and uspe kuch aur latka tha aur wo mujhe polythenes likh rahe the. I don't know about that. But that was a very funny moment. I was like, why would somebody walk in front of this ped and capture it in a video?
Like, maybe he's trying to send a message, like, guys, don't litter. Lekin ped pe kahan se aayenge polythenes? I think you imagined it.
Arey log aise, arey, I will go back right now, and while you're talking, I will hunt you and I will tell you the timestamp.
Find it, because I try to look for it.
I will. Ha. But how did you like the song? Tell me about that.
So it's definitely a vibe. Yeah, it's an easy to listen to song, easy to consume. It's not something that will like hurt your ears or annoy you. You can definitely loop it. It has radio airplay, playability.
Correct.
Factor is high. So
nostalgia to hai.
हाँ और क्यूटनेस भी है लिरिक्स में गर्ल बॉय कॉन्वर्सेशन रिलेशनशिप टॉक्स इट्स ऑल देयर इट्स डेफिनेटली इट्स अ सॉन्ग दैट वर्क्स
करेक्ट आई फाउंड द टाइम स्टैम्प
वेयर
इट इज 151
ओके वन सेकंड आई एम गोइंग
151 ऑफ द सॉन्ग
ओके ओ अरे ये पेड़ थोड़ी है
फिर क्या है झाड़ है
ये तो झाड़ी ऑन द साइड विद द लीव्स
बट उसमें कितने सारे पॉलिथीन्स है 151 पे
Those are polythenes, but this is
that is right.
Yeah, even on the right side, this is terrible. Yeah,
And I was like, yes, I get it. Like, polythene nahi fekne chahiye unless that's wahan ka some culture, kisi ne kuch, you know, jaise wo bandh ke laga dete hain ya kuch aisa hai, to I don't know. But like, environmentally, very bad. Huh? What is this? What is
both,
this? What is
both,
this?
Both.
Very
this,
good king.
This tree and this tree on the right.
Saath wala. Yes.
You know,
king, very is... good for bringing this in the video frame and bring it to attention. Dekho kaise kharab lagta hai.
One second. I don't think this is littering. It would not be so obviously shown in a video like this. If it was
maybe
a
you didn't realize it.
Kachre se bhara hua jhaad.
Maybe it's not.
I feel it's something, something. Okay, I don't
कभी
know.
कभी ना वो भी होता है कि farming में या ऐसे पेड़ों में जब fruits आते हैं ना उनको थोड़ा वो cover कर देते हैं because they need them to grow and so that जो आसपास के पशु पक्षी हैं they don't eat it up. वो भी होता है. I know that. Yes, sorry. I'm in a place. I'm using a lot of Hindi nowadays.
That's
so like, yeah. So not a lot of janvars come and eat the berries and all from the trees. So इसलिए वो cover कर देते हैं. उनको वो भी हो सकता है. So
it could. It can also
but
be...
I found it interesting, so I thought I'll bring it up.
Very nice, very nice. Environmentally friendly channel we are. We are promoting the consciousness. Please don't litter. And if you see litter, then pick it up, especially plastic. We don't want animals eating that crap.
Exactly. And even if you are using, use good grade plastic, which can be recyclable. उनको रिसाइकल नहीं कर सकते उनको रीयूज भी आप नहीं कर सकते सो प्लीज पतली थैलिया 50 माइक्रोन के नीचे वाली मत यूज करो सो या
दिस पतली थैलीज आर द कैंसर टू द प्लैनेट दे विल ईट द
प्लैनेट
हम सबका
है उसको संभाल के रखते हैं यस
माय गॉड वी हैव गॉन इनटू सो मेनी डिफरेंट ज़ोन्स इन दिस वीडियो
दैट्स किंग का जादू
हां वेल डन सो प्रॉप सेक्शन 8 नाइस बीट प्लीज टेल अस ये 90 से इंस्पायर्ड था या नहीं इफ यू एवर वॉच दिस वीडियो बिकॉज़ वी वुड लव टू नो एंड या वी विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वन प्रोबब्ली व्हेन फॉर किंग स्पेशली आई थिंक व्हेन 29th को वो रिलीज हो रहा है हाई हुकू
हां
इट्स फुल 90s वाइब इन द नेम ओनली एनीवे लेट्स सी what that's about.
I like the 90s vibe.
I love it. Listen, the 90s is a very polarizing of thing because you either people love it like you and me or I know people who hate the 90s music and they think it was a dhabba. You know,
but I also think that. I think both things because I think 90s was an era of polarized is the right word, but both sides of the polarity were present in the 90s. There were excellent songs, very hummable, very gorgeous melodies, and there was matlab.
I mean,
kachra phailaya hai na us time mein kuch gaanon ne naam barbaad karke rakh diya hai. Wo bhi the. So dono the.
My all time favorite album from the 90s was
which is.
Can you take one guess?
Yaar, kitni saari beautiful.
I know, but there's
all
one.
All your silk truths.
No. I'm talking film.
Then
one album, all the songs, super duper hit, awesome, amazing, life changing.
I'm 1000% sure it will not be Sakaalo Khatiyan those songs.
Did I just say? Hell no. No, the personal album.
Kabutar. Maine pyar kiya.
No.
Kabutar. Oh, then.
Okay, you only got one guess. It was Aashiqui. Every song.
Yes, yaar aashiqui maine pyar kiya
phir teri kahani yaad aayi
phir teri kahani yaad aata
nahi
how are you going to just choose one
but for me aashiqui is top and then all of them are number 2 because I don't know I just have a personal connect but
I like Mr. India also yes
Mr. India was 89
was it just about stepping into you're right it was 89
because even Kayamat Se Kayamat Tak was
89 yes
let me just quickly confirm this before people say you don't know your history yeah Mr. India was 87
acha
are itna time we've been programming we had to know the years you know to talk about the songs but yeah chalo on that note let's end this video We'll see you guys
thank
in the
you,
next
King.
One.
We thoroughly enjoyed this one. Yes,
thank
lovely.
You for taking us into the 90s in our minds.
Yeah.
Chalo. We don't know if that was the intention, but okay, whatever.
We've reached.
Live long and prosper. See you soon.